vilmente engañado.
Yeah, there's a lot of trash. Sí. It's the same in India as well. It's too bad. Why do people just throw it on the ground? Amazing place.
It's super hot.
Strange dream we are living in. We are living in a very, very, very strange dream. Right now I'm very, very hungry. So we're gonna go and find some food. And you're gonna join me as we do. We do vlogs, we talk to the camera. It's not, it's me, I'm doing a vlog right now. Anyway, let's find some food. We're gonna go to the main square, the main street. I couldn't sleep because this rooster woke me up at like 5:30. I've been sleeping more than enough. Apparently not, I need more sleep. I need my beauty sleep, my beauty sleep. Let's go and find some food. It's gonna take a while till I understand how to walk here. I mean, it's kind of obvious. It seems like all of the roads are leading to the same street. So, I'm so hungry. I don't know what kind of food I will have. Let's see. Isn't it cool how music speaks to us if we're just walking past the cafe or whatever? Okay, I found a restaurant. Look at this view. I mean, honestly, the view was a bit better in Palacante or whatever it's called. And I've heard that in San Marcos it's really good as well. Because now we're on the side of where the volcano is. I mean, there's a lot of volcanoes. We're actually surrounded by volcanoes. I am surrounded by volcanoes. I don't know why I say we, but it's like you're here, okay? It's like I'm taking you on this trip with me, on a little journey, on a little adventure. And yeah, so if we go, I don't know if we can see it from here, but the biggest volcano at least is on this side. So we're on the side where it is. And obviously the biggest volcano is usually the biggest, the most beautiful landscape, but this is really beautiful as well, so I'm not complaining. And I found a good room that I can rent for a month. I can focus on my well-being, I can focus on my happiness and my joy and my calmness and my peace and just healing whatever wound I might have within me. And it's weird because sometimes I'm just having a catalyst into my healing journey, and it's like I'm bouncing forward like a rocket, and I just need to focus on my healing, and I know exactly where to go, and I know exactly what direction to go to, and it's cool. I think it's so fucking cool, and I'm just beautiful. I am beautiful, and so are you. Enjoy your beauty, enjoy your light, and just embrace yourself, and I'm gonna enjoy my food. Enjoy. I'm gonna enjoy my food, and let's walk and look through some markets before I head back to my room. But first, I'm just gonna enjoy this place. Emilio just came to this restaurant and asked if I wanted to buy some nuts. I didn't want to buy nuts, but I didn't eat all of my food. I have some fries left, and he asked me if he could eat the fries. And my heart is melting right now. I was like, yeah. And he tried to speak to me in Spanish, and I was like, no habla español, porquito, porquito. And I asked his name, and he said Emilio. And that was funny, because my first name is Emily, which is kind of similar. And he ate my potatoes. I'm very happy. I'm just happy that someone ate my fries. Thank you, Emilio. Let's go and go to some markets before we head home to my room. I'm gonna take the other route home so we can find some cool markets together. Oh my god, clothes. Well, I don't. There's some cool caps. Caps. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, I think we actually might have walked past the markets. I don't think there's any more markets. But we'll just keep on going until we get back to my room. It's a lot of streets here.